How does our skin age? What makes it wrinkle and sag as we get older? More importantly, what can we do to help? Dr. Bill Johnson of Innovations Medical is here to help us understand what is happening and what can be done. Good morning.
Good morning.
Why do we sag and wrinkle?
Well, a lot of reasons, but the most important one is as we age, the collagen, which is the main supporting protein of our skin, tends to stretch and thin out. We can kind of demonstrate that with these towels.
Okay. Well, let's see this.
So when we're young, our collagen, it's all wrapped in bundles like this. And as we age with sun exposure and other things, it slowly unwinds, okay? So that as we get older, it's thin and stretched out. And you can see how it sags more because it's no longer young and tightly wound.
It's inevitable. We're gonna age and this is what's gonna happen, but is there anything we can do to prevent?
Well, the most important thing is sun avoidance. So, and that includes tanning beds, any UV light. So wearing a sunblock is important. Even darker skinned individuals benefit from wearing sunblock. So I tell all of my patients all the time to wear your sunblock, avoid the sun.
You have sun, put that sunblock on.
Nicotine is real bad on skin. And that includes smoking, of course, but also chewing and vaping, which is now making a big input into a lot of young people, is really gonna affect their skin in the long term. Keeping a good diet that's well balanced, avoids weight fluctuations, and can also help maintain good collagen and help avoid skin wrinkling.
Okay, let's say we never put sunblock on ever and our skin is sagging, it's wrinkly, it's damaged. What can we do now?
Well, nowadays, there are a number of devices that work by a principle called collagen remodeling. And we can go back to the towels and kind of demonstrate what happens. With those tools, We have our collagen that's been stretched and thin. So what those use, hold that for me.
Got it.
Is those use heat, and just heating it will organize it better and cause them to shrink. But what's cool with collagen remodeling is that over the next several months, they twist back like the original collagen does. And the twisting makes it shorter still, just like wringing the towel does. So that you may not be as thick and plush as you were when you started,
but
you're a lot better than that.
Yeah.
And so collagen remodeling is really the best tool for helping skin sagging and wrinkles.
How about some other technologies we can use?
Well, there are a lot of them, and they've gotten more and more sophisticated over the years. The two kinds of energy that are the most effective are focused ultrasound. Unfortunately, focused ultrasound tends to hurt, and you usually have to do a nerve block like the dentist use when they work on your mouth. We use devices that use radio frequency, and we have one that's called Legend that's very comfortable but does require multiple treatments. The gold standard in collagen remodeling is still Thermage, which does a one-time treatment and does a very good job. It's the best studied and really can make a big difference.
Okay, and for those who are feeling the wrinkles and the sagging, you have a special offer for us.
We do. So we're taking $400 off Thermage for the rest of this month and first 2 weeks of next month. We've also still got our special with doing stomach and love handle liposuction and fat transfer for $4,500, which is our best deal we've done in a while. You can do the Thermage on any body part. Next week, we're going to show losing 2 inches during the course of the show.
Okay, you guys, this is a big deal and great special offers. Innovations Medicals has locations in Dallas, Frisco, and in Fort Worth. Here's the number to call. It's there on your screen also, 214-972-0353 or 817-873-2885. For more information, set up a free consultation. Everything is at innovationsmedical.com.